So I've got everything down here that you're going to need, starting with the celery. There it is, nice and crispy. And I've rinsed a piece there. Then over here, some nice crunchy pretzel sticks. Next to that, some nice and sweet raisins. Oh, I love those in my lunchbox. I've got an apple, also known as an apuro. And I have got some peanut butter over there. Now there's one more important thing you'll need, and that is this, a snack lock bag. I'll show you a trick with that in just a moment. So the first thing to do is to grab your celery and someone older to help you out with the knife here. And I'm just gonna chop off a nice length of celery, about that much there. See, that's about a finger length. All right, and then once I've done that, it's time to grab that snack lock bag and the scissors. So again, you'll need someone older to help out, and you're just gonna snip the tiniest bit off the corner there. Boop. And I'll just get rid of that. And then stuff this with peanut butter.
Check it out.
There we go. Now there's enough peanut butter in there to make a few snails. So later on, I'll make one for Jar and Liana. Okay, so next up, grab your peanut butter and you're just gonna press it into the corner and look, it all comes out just like this. Go all the way along your celery strip. Shall I do two layers of that? There we go. It's gonna work like glue. Okay, now grab your apple and I'm gonna slice it into kind of a rainbow shape. And now that's the snail shell. I can pop that on the celery like so. Oh yeah. And now I'm gonna add some patterns on the shell. Now I can add the details on for the face, starting with those antennae that pop out of the head. So grab a pretzel stick like this, and then simply snap it in half. And then you've got two antennae. Pop those on there like so. And then I'm just gonna grab a couple of these raisins. And they'll be for the eyes. Hey, look, it's like he's come to life. Hello, early birders, it is I, the snail. Lovely to see you. And you could eat me. All you need to do is go to the Sticky TV website with Mum or Dad to find the instructions.
Oh, that was so cool. You should totally subscribe.